If you want to your bicep to become bigger and strong, then you must follow this routine whether you are beginner or advanced. In this video, I tell you about 6 exercises for which you have to do 3 to 4 sets and 10 to 12 reps. Number 1. Cable curl. In the first set, perform it with the lightweight and do 15 reps so that your bicep muscle get good warm up to lift heavy weight. Stand in front of the cable machine and perform. When you bring the cable upward, squeeze the bicep muscle and slowly bring the cable to the starting position. For this you have to do 3 to 4 sets and 10 to 12 reps. Number 2. Dumbbell hammer curl. If you want to make your bicep strong and wider, then this is a great impact exercise. Perform it by holding the dumbbell with the neutral grip. You can perform standing or sitting. When you bring in the dumbbell up, squeeze the bicep muscle. This also strengthens the forearm muscle and the grip of your hands also very strong. Number 3. Incline dumbbell curl. According to your strength, laying down on an incline bench with the dumbbell, while curling the dumbbell up, squeeze the bicep muscle. Compared to standing dumbbell curl, most of the load comes on your bicep. Because your body is locked, even you cannot cheat. For this you do 3 to 4 sets and 10 to 12 reps. Number 4. Easy bar pitcher curl. Never miss the pitcher curl whenever you perform bicep exercise. Many gyms have pitcher curl machine. You can do it with the easy bar. Whenever you bring the bar up, hold it for 1 second and squeeze the bicep muscle, then slowly bring the bar back to the starting position. In this also cannot do any cheat, only your bicep muscle work. Start with light weight. Number 5. Barbell curl. Many people start bicep with this exercise, but in today's routine, it has to be performed at the end so that there is a good pump on the bicep muscle and your mind muscle connection is also maintained. According to your strength, you have to select the weight so that you can do 10 to 12 reps in your first set. Then gradually increase the weight after each set. This increases the size of the bicep very fast. Number 6. Dumbbell concentration curl. This is your last exercise for the day. If you want to your bicep get roundness shape, then you must perform it. You have to do it sitting in the position as I show in the video. Use only lightweight dumbbell. Whenever you bring the dumbbell up, squeeze your bicep muscle. You have to keep in mind that while performing this, your mind muscle connection should be maintained so that you feel good.